Alright, welcome to part 3 of Final Fantasy XIV Heaven Sword. Let's get right into it. Let's mount up. The first quest we're going to do is, first and foremost, oh, we have to kill the things that were following us. Alright, so that's one down. This is the second one. Last one. Nearly already halfway. That's like the good thing about like actually like actual quest with like decent XP amount. We get like 50k per fucking quest here. We could probably sell that. I don't know. The dungeon up there. A favor, okay. Anvil, okay. I think I have to go where I wanted to. Oh no, it's only a player, what the fuck? Okay. That's fine. I don't care. Alright, we have two side quests now. Perfect. Let's... Grandparents' belongings dance with wolves. Let's go pick them up. Oh. Wait, what was that? Okay, okay. That did be far away though. Where is the others? Where's the other quest? It was like up here somewhere, right? I think it was. Oh. I don't think it was over here. Maybe it was. I can't remember. Because it was. They're both down there. Perfect. Oh, I don't know how to get down there without dying. Is it just like a simple case of just like, let's fall off? But it actually is. Oh, okay. That's one of them. River's meat. We have done that quest. This is the last side quest we've got for now. Unless one pops back up, which it probably will. And perfect. We have the last one. Right. Let's go back.